Emily, and I work in the cell therapy discovery team, where our scientists around the world are researching new ways to bring the promise of cell therapy to solid tumors, which make up the majority of new cancer diagnoses. We're using our expertise in gene editing and cell engineering to develop innovative strategies to armor our CAR-Ts so they can resist the immune-suppressive effects of the tumor microenvironment. We're also researching ways to improve the precision and persistence of cell therapies in the body using bespoke preclinical models and exploring the potential for molecular control switches to turn them on and off after administration. In just 5 years, we've built a pipeline of next-generation autologous armored CAR-Ts targeting a range of hard-to-treat tumors. And this is only possible due to our diverse and passionate team who are pushing the boundaries of science to take cell therapy in new directions.